Yo, what's up, guys? It's AzureML, and today is gonna be a long episode, long part, 30-minute part. So let's get right into it, so we can even move on to the story much faster. Let's go. It's been like 3 days since I played it. This. Okay. Good job, kid. Nice one. Okay, nice. Pretty good, pretty good. Let's go, let's go.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Yeah, quiet. What? What the? Okay, I guess I got a punch. Oh my god. Boom!
I told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
Yeah, I told you not to speak. Let's get this. Let's go home.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing
so
that
much question. Shut
know.
Up.
Now be silent.
Mm-hmm.
We are almost home.
Let's go home.
Inside, boy.
What's not fair, bruh? What's not fair? What's not fair?
He doesn't know anything.
Ooh.
So you stupid. Lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. when you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
I don't know.
Fine. Come on, then.
Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again!
See, you can't control your anger. You're just punching, bro. So mad.
Your anger. You can get lost in it. That head is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Who was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
Be bigger. You're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave.
Leave, man.
Listen.
Fine. My turn.
Oh my God. Try hard. Oh my God, boss battle again?
Disappointing. Come on, then.
Sorry, God. Oh my God, I can't do this.
Are you even trying?
No, I'm not trying. How can I block that?
Stop.
real simple.
Why are there two beds in here?
Oh my god! Oh, jeez.
Struck a nerve, did I?
Bah! Achoo!
Who are you hiding? Slow and old. You should never. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
Holy.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you got stashed in that house will.
Yo. Oh my god. No. Oh my. Jeez. Old Kratos still strong, man.
Leaving so soon?
About that. Jeez. I can kill anyone.
You've seen it with your own eyes. You can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. Didn't have to be this way. Pathetic.
You can't win!
Yes, I can.
I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no.
Let's finish this.
Okay, it's gonna be harder now. Can dodge that? Not that. Oh, I can double lock it. Oh. That's right, kill him. Can't kill nothing, huh? Crack his neck, crack his neck. Oh, what did you say? Throw him off. Yes, sir.
Cannot stay here.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought. You're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
I killed him.
Who was he?
I do not know.
Who want us?
I do not know, man.
Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you?
Of course.
You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand.
Good.
Has this been here all this time?
Been where?
Why don't you hurry up there? I can get a better look.
Yep, I seen this.
Think you can lower it from there?
Go.
Made it. Mister.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Wait. Oh, here.
An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. They all look really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
That sucks. Where's my axe? Bruh. Our way up. What? There it is.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh. Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But The stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She hand-marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
Okay. I got my axe.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay. I didn't see us. Should I fire?
Fire!
Keep the pressure on.
Jeez, endless man. Got it? Yep, I'm guessing.
How was that? Did I help?
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
Good. Oh no, it's one of those things.
Yeah.